Dude, so there's this girl who sits beside me at lunch, and she looks just like Jennifer Lawrence. She was talking about like her and the girl across from her just like love talking about guys the whole time, and like I guess they had like an inside joke where they kept on calling the girl that looks like Jennifer Lawrence a lesbian. Then they turned to me like, "Do I look like a lesbian?" I was like, "Wait, you're not a lesbian?" And she like, oh. And then like. I was like, well, the only way you can prove it to me is if you kiss me right now. And then she just, like, scooted away from me. I'm done with life. Do this.
What? I want to see what this kid did. Did he just no-scope both of us? He just no-scoped both of us! Electrify, how do you feel?
Fat.
Dude, that was awful! He just jumped in there and was like, boom, clap, boom, de clap, boom, clap, boom, de clap, clap. Oh, good. Think about it.
Dude, do you ever like just like in class, like you just think about like tying your teacher down or one of your classmates down and just like sexually tormenting them? I think about that all the time. Like just like the way the position I tie them down in, just the way I do them. It's just, I don't know. Step into the mind of secluded. That's how it goes.
Let me double tap the ammo.
Kill confirmed.
Give us all my dumb Mrs. Chas!
Seal on these Dajina!
I'm mad! I was teabagging him and then he tomahawked me! I'm mad! Oh! I was like, okay guys, come over here! Teabag, teabag.
Like, I'd really enjoy for you to just like get on your knees.
Shut the fuck up, Secluded. You weird Albanian motherfucker.
Search and destroy.
Where's Albania even at?
Destroy the objectives.
You know backroom casting?
Sentry gun ready for delivery. Mark the DZ.
I dreamed about that the other night.
Friendly sentry gun inbound.
And I was like telling the girls, you did a good job.
No.
I'll tell the
oh my gosh.
People.
I had the most vivid dream the other day. It was so weird, but so awesome. Okay. So you know that Vine, that famous Vine person, Brittany Ferlin, with the black hair? You don't know her? Oh, well, like, if you see
her, gun ready. Show us where you want.
She's like, she has a weird looking face, like a troll face, with like black hair. And like, I had a dream that I was getting a BJ from her. Like, she cracked some goldfish, like she crumpled them up and turned them into crumbs, like sprinkled them all over my dick, and she just started like eating off. It was weird. I don't want to.
God damn it.
They're about to mate. They rub the noses, the barrels of their. They rub them against each other to arouse them and just show them that they're ready and the dominant species of the theory of evolution. Because of the survival of the fittest makes the topography of the geography squared plus 4 equals Ptolemy, who created the helio. Centric theory of the universe, which is a very important contribution to science and astronomy, because when you add choreography to the mix, Shakespeare comes in and writes a play for the people who were good enough to make it into WK, because WK is a modern Tubing clan that was based off of ancient history of the Caesar's palace. Because that's where they make Caesar's salad, the ranch dressing. That's really good.
Guys, almost up.
I don't eat salad, but I know Caesar's salad's really good. And because like they served all Olive Garden ones.
This kid had the fucking flash me to kill me.
The Olive Garden Caesar salad was amazing, I hear. You don't interrupt me like that.